This is the Syma S39 2.4 gigahertz Raptor 3-channel remote control helicopter. Has hover action, indoor flight, double protection, has a light on the front. It's got two batteries that come with it. It's a flybar. This is pretty simple for indoors, not very expensive. Has the little prop on the back that tilts it to go forward and backwards. So open it up, see what's in it. Instruction manual here. Yeah, tells how to place the batteries and the remote, how to set up the remote. Yeah, advertisement for a little drone. All the different parts. And a picture of all the replacement parts. It's nice. All these parts can be replaced in case something breaks.
Don't even have to really trim it. That was really good. See if we can land it on the box. Good dicey. ground effect. Lander on the ground. So put it up, let it drop. Put the left stick up, let it drop to the middle. Spins up. And the right stick is up. There goes. Left stick engages the thrust up. Then you control it right and left with the right controller. Following her around. Lights look nice. Give her a little spin. Let's spin the other way. Ballistic up. Spins up. And engage, turn, forward. It's a great little helicopter to fly around your house while you're stuck inside with COVID-19. See if we can land on the Sky Trainer box here. Ooh, a little off there. Got it. Back her up. There we go. Land on the Cessna box next. Ooh. And the control going the wrong way. Ah! Durable. Nothing broke. That was my fault. No damage. That's just me trying to get used to the controls. I'm not too great with this yet. I'm running low on power now. That's what it is. Running low on power. Good little helicopter. I like it. There you go, the Syma S39 Raptor. Stats on this. Length 325 millimeters, that's about 14 inches. Width 60 millimeters. Height 145 millimeters. Main rotor 120 millimeters, tail rotor 47 millimeters, and the motor is class 8, I guess. I don't know what that means. 3.7 volt, 300 mAh, live poly. I think it's a single cell. And give you two of those. Pretty awesome little bird. So, there you have it. Beautiful little helicopter. It's pretty big. Like I said, here's my little 107. It's like half the size. I like this thing. Huh. Gonna take a little bit to get used to the controls so I don't hit the wall. But you see, hit the wall. No damage. Rotors are great. There's not even any nicks in them. There we go.